How does IFIM convert donor pledges into predictable and flexible funding for Gavi? Here's a typical example. A sovereign donor makes a legally binding pledge to IFIM of $200 million, paid in $10 million tranches annually over 20 years. Without IFIM, Gavi would be limited to spending only this $10 million each year and would have to wait 20 years before seeing its full impact. But backed by these binding pledges, IFIM issues its vaccine bonds on the international capital markets. Capital market investors buy these bonds, which makes funds immediately available to IFIM in exchange for interest on their principal. Gavi uses the proceeds to purchase more vaccines to immunise more children in the world's poorest countries. In order to ensure investors of its ability to pay back interest and principal, IFIM only raises bonds against a percentage of their overall pledge. IFIM uses the remainder as a reserve to make sure that there will always be more than sufficient funds to pay bondholders when the bonds mature. Donors' annual payments to IFIM, or proceeds from new bond issues, go towards repayment to bondholders. For example, with a five-year bond, at the end of 5 years, IFIM would have paid interest and will return full principal to the investors. At the end of the donor payment period and after all bonds are redeemed, IFIM can transfer to Gavi any outstanding reserve that was earlier set aside to purchase more vaccines. This way, IFIM converts donor pledges into predictable, immediately available, and flexible funding for Gavi.